time has come. First dyno pull for Wagon Brady. Wagon Brady's gonna gap a bitch. We're gonna see how much power it puts to the floor. He's gotta hold this stiffer up to the exhaust so it doesn't come straight out. It dumps down. He's gonna be breathing.
Yeah, no, the RPMs are way off.
Well, this isn't the RPMs are all that bad.
Good AFR. 172, not bad. Let's see what the final pull is. Pull number three. Two, 7.5, 172.65.